Chris McClellan, Carolina Railhawks, seventh year pro. It's game realistic. You can go through just drills and drills and drills, but once it comes realistic is when it fits into your game and it helps your game out. Once you focus on shot handling at the beginning of practice, and then you adapt it into a game realistic situation, then once you step into a game, it becomes comfortable. Control of my body, where timing of my footwork, so that when I'm completely set when the ball is being struck, I don't want to be moving, so that when the ball is being struck, I'm still trying to find my ground, my footwork, because the ball will be past me at that point.